Hey, how's it going? My name's Johnny. I work for Timbuktu, and I'm going to introduce you to the tandem pannier. In case you don't know what a pannier is, it's a bag that attaches to a rack on your bike. The reason we call this one the tandem pannier is because there's two of them. You can think of it as like saddlebags, but instead of putting it on a horse, you put it on your bike. Really easy to put on. Just drape it over the rack. And you've got a bungee cord on the bottom that attaches to the bottom of the rack. Really stable, not going anywhere. The bag itself is made from a fabric back tarpaulin. You've got your tarpaulin on the outside, super weatherproof. And on the inside, you've got your fabric. It's also got these weather flaps here that'll keep out road grime in case you're commuting or headed to your local party spot with 2 12-packs of your favorite adult beverage. It also has a nice little slash pocket on the inside, which can hold your papers or a 15-inch laptop with a protective sleeve. In case the payload gets really big, it's got a nice little adjustable buckle on the outside. Cinch that down, flap over the flap, lock it up, and you're on your way. And that is the tandem pannier.